Hi, today's question on Ask a Psychologist comes from Maria, and she asks, how do we find a good marriage counsellor? We've been together for many years, recently married, and now it's feeling like we're in a harder spot. Now, Maria, it's really important that you think about marriage counselling as one part of how to go out and restore, repair, you know, sort of reconcile differences in relationships. There's a particular style that I encourage, not only, you know, other psychologists, but by staff here in the practice, and that's to work within the model of the Gottman method. And I believe in the Gottman method. Many of my podcasts have you know, discussed that or looked at that. If you're interested, go to neshnikolic.com and look under podcasts. There is a couple of videos with the, you know, the trainers within Australia within that model. But the Gottman model is absolutely fantastic because it focuses on some fundamental aspects of relationships, ranging from, you know, trust and commitments, which are, you know, some significant pillars, all the way through to learning about each other in terms of love maps, the rituals that we kind of connect, how we go out and communicate with each other. There are specific tripping points that we need to kind of consider so we don't go out and, you know, damage the relationship as we go. And there's many, many, many aspects. In terms of how to find someone, that's the million-dollar question. It's so bloody hard to find someone that two people are going to connect with, because it's kind of hard in a relationship as it is, let alone to connect with someone who's there to go and support the relationship. But what I will go out and say is shop around. I know that there's a bit of taboo about, you know, this idea of doctor shopping, because that came from this idea that once upon a time, and I'm assuming it still happens, someone would want prescriptive medication from a GP, so they go from one GP to the next, to the next, to the next, and get all of their drugs because they were abusing. In this case, I'm actually asking you in some sense to abuse this idea of going out and psychologist shopping. Now look, I know it can be frustrating and difficult, but I'm not saying start with three and see how it works. I'm saying if you're not happy with the psychologist, either go out and express that to them. They might be able to change their style, or they might become a bit more aware of, you know, where they're tripping over, because they can't fully appreciate where you are at, what your thoughts are at, you know, whether you're finding value out of the sessions or not. And if they can't make those adjustments, ask them for a recommendation, or go back to your GP and ask for a recommendation. Ask friends for recommendations about who they've gone out and seen. And it's just important that you go out and find the help that you want. But it is the million-dollar question. It's so hard to find, because it's kind of like in any, you know, therapy or counselling, you've got to find the right match. And as we know, you know, partners have different ideas as to how they connect with people. So, you know, good luck with that, but don't hesitate to try something. The other thing I could probably quickly suggest before we finish this quick video is read books. The Gottmans have got a lot of great books. There's also other books that are out there. You know, it's not about finding the right thing. It's about being cognizant, thinking about these relationships. And obviously, number one, and maybe it's not obvious, so I should probably change that and say, you know, maybe consider as the number one idea within a relationship is communication, and our styles, you know, need to be adjusted, amended, considered, thought about, you know, particularly patience, listening, being able to summarize, checking assumptions, you know, talking about feelings. There's so many aspects to it. So the more that you find out about it, read about it, you know, discuss it, the better it can be in terms of giving you some ideas. But be mindful about whether you do that with your partner, because that can be a bit tricky as well. Think about, you know, timing as well. But yeah, all the best with your new marriage. Please appreciate it's not uncommon, but it does need to be, you know, worked on like all relationships. So, you know, all the best, and I hope you find the support that you need.